We live in a global village, and what you find is there is increasing demand for global leadership. That's what this program provides.
A globalized world needs new ways of doing communication, new trends, new ways of relating people. So global communication is the trend.
One of the most exciting aspects about the Masters is the fact that people speaking various languages are also learning the important part of body language, kinesics, proxemics, and figuring out in terms of each culture what's most effective to be strategically impactful.
Not only did I get to move to Barcelona and learn all about the culture here, but I got to learn about a bunch of other different cultures from the teachers and students that I studied with in my master's program as well.
One of the most exciting aspects is students are from around the world. We have professors who fly in for the modules, and that's the unique aspect about Blanquerna's program.
We want our students to become the leaders of the future of communication. So we want them to know what are the best practices worldwide. That's why we visit Boston, we visit New York, we visit Washington, among European countries. Our master is recognized in the US thanks of the partnership with the Emerson College of Boston.
With over 300 internships, and that list is growing, this program will place you with companies around the world where you can demonstrate the leadership that you've learned.
The internship that I got through Blanquerna was super useful and ended up putting me in the position I am now.
This master's program is for people that want to be change agents. They don't want to just follow someone else, they want to lead.
What happened nowadays is that globalization doesn't go without communication, because communication is part of a human being. So global communication, it's the trend. So this master fits with the trends of the future.